To a new video. Today's video is going to be a little bit different than normally, as I have absolutely no clue about what these are called. The only thing that I know is the fact that you can use them for a game. And I'm going to try to guess what kind of universe these come from. This is a red kind of machine thing. It's from, where should it be from? Okay, I'm just going to Transformers or something like that. I have no clue, but it looks like a Transformer. So that's my guess, it's a Transformer. It's really dusty. I do not collect these. I bought them with a bunch of other stuff. I'm going to resell them. Then we have her. She is from Toy Story. And I remember this little one. I remember that. I thought that she was very annoying. Wasn't a fan of her, but what her name is still unknown to me. I can't remember. Then we have this guy, and if I recall, I believe it should be the Lone Ranger. A Indian, I guess, played by Johnny Depp. He's looked very scary. Put him over there. Then we have a well-known little fella, Mickey Mouse. And he looks like a wizard. This is from the first Disney Infinity game. Nothing special about him. He looks very, very angry at first. We're a little bit like, what do you want? What do you want? But then he actually smiles, I guess. He looks pretty, pretty evil. Like, hey, have you subscribed yet? So what else do we have? Then I have this fellow. Marvel. So I guess he's a Marvel character. I would have guessed that he was a Star Wars character. But somehow it says Marvel, so I guess he's like a villain in the Marvel universe. But what his name is I don't know. He looks really cool. I like him a lot. Seen this guy before, and he's very cool. I really like him. Nice details as well, great texture, and from what I understand, people collect these. Like, I collect my figurines, and people collect these as well. That's fair. Okay, then I have a big fella coming up. Hulk. He is one of my absolute all-time favorite figures, and I remember watching the first Hulk movie. I watched was where you saw him from the beginning as a kid getting injected all this stuff into him by his dad, and you really saw like the real Hulk, the anger he had in him, and then the fact that he just couldn't simple model. Nothing really fancy about him. I believe they could have done a better job here, to be fair. If you compare Hulk with, you know, like this guy, there's a pretty big difference between these two in quality. He's very heavy, as he should be. Then we have the world's best pirate, Jack Sparrow. I love this character, I absolutely do, and the fact that he's well respected is just so much Captain Sparrow. Pretty sure that isn't, you know, isn't part of the, like, it should be like pointy, but yeah, again, to be fair, I can actually see that this is like a first edition figurine. You know, the details are just not that great. Of course, he's cool and stuff, and I can actually see it's him, but there's something about them that just feels slightly off compared to the new ones. We have another one here. A pretty big fella, like Hulk, pretty big. Almost the same size. He has some great details. Well, 2.0. This is a Marvel guy as well. Oh, I forgot about it. I mentioned the universe. But this is from the Pirates of the Caribbean. And these two. Well, my guess is this is a Star Wars guy. I keep that, even though it says Marvel. It says he's a Star Wars guy. Marvel guy. This, he says, is a Marvel as well, but I'm also gonna say he's a Star Wars because he reminds me of that. And I might be tricking as much as you guys, like slamming your head against the screen, like, what are you doing? It says Marvel, why do you say Star Wars? Are you stupid? I'm like, yeah. Speaking of Star Wars. Yeah, this guy was one of my heroes when I was a kid, and I actually like this a lot. Great detail, the button, his little, like a little swirl there. Imagine if I could click a button and his wings would fall out. That would be so cool. And this is a first edition as well. It's from Toy Story. I'm sorry about the camera right now, but I'm holding it in my hands. It's really quite heavy. of favorites. The legend, the Iron Man. He is so freaking cool. Tony Stark, absolute legend. That character is so well done. To be fair, this is very poorly made. They should have highlighted some of the detail here. They couldn't have done that. But the Marvel, and the fact that he's a 2.0 figurine makes it this even worse. I would believe that he was a first edition, to be fair. But he's a Marvel character. And put him over there. Then we have this. This is really well made. I am very impressed with the detailing. Feed the base, the dress, all these flowers, and the hair, the eyes, the chin. Very impressed. She is a first edition, but I have no clue where she comes from. You know, her long hair reminds me of that fairy tale with the girl up in the tower. But I can't recall the name. Yes, very cool figurine. One of the coolest of these. I'm going to let you know which one I like the most at the end. Then we have Marvel figurine, and he is looking so cool. Like, what are you doing? Do you have a problem with me, bro? Very cool. The diesel also very nice in his face. Again, if they could have painted these, would have been nice. Maybe I've wrote something on the gun. Oh, they had the back detail as they were missing on the Iron Man. It's very cool. But I know he's from a Marvel Avengers themed stuff. Very cool. Is kind of expressless. His hair is very fluffy. And the clock's pretty nice. Nice movement. Actually, very nice. He's an overall cool character. I should dust him off. Would make him look cooler when he's a 2.0 man again. He's of course one of the Marvel guys as well. Don't know about that. What else do we have? I have a big fella. A very angry one. With a knife, and one of them are missing. Guy, and the figurine again here is okay made. says Maul on the back here, but I will have guessed he is from Star Wars. Again. Stitch. My auto zoom isn't working. Wait, I wanted to. Anyways, we have Stitch here. And this is really well made. I'm very impressed. It actually looks like him. Brother used to watch this, and it's called if I recall, Lilo and Stitch, I guess. Ascent 2.0 again, very nice. Then here we have something from Star Wars. No, about the lightsabers, the headpiece. This is very detailed as well. This is how everyone should be. This detailed. It has a lot of coloring. Maybe some tats over here would be nice. But really nice. 3.0. So that's one of the new ones. Star Wars. Which is very cool. We have some. I can't really tell if that's a guy or a girl. But Disney, I have absolutely no clue what this is. But the detailing are pretty nice though. So here's the Lone Ranger with the gun. Wind. He's very solid. Nothing huge about him. First edition. Then the last one is this. And this is a Marvel one, I guess. Played by Scarlett Johansson, I believe she's called. Don't blame me if that's wrong. I'm not a Marvel fan, but she's very just basic. Very. Ugh, nothing special about her, to be honest. It's very common. Then I had this. And. This. Is my favorite. Oh, that's hard. There's a few ones I really like a lot. I'm gonna point out the ones that I like the most. This one, like this one. I like this one. This one. These are the. Stitch. That's the one I like the most. This is the second one. Third. And four. So, memories, and I wanted to make a video. I've sold some of them in the meantime, but this is what is left, and I thought to myself that if I was going to make this video,